It's way too late to be this locked inside ourselves.